So it's an open invitation, Andrew Tate. Come on down to Toronto, Canada and compete in the Bond Fitness Expo. I believe you'd be best suited for the men's physique category. And I believe you have never competed before because I've searched the internet. And I know you're the most Google search guy on the internet or person on the planet. When I search you under competing, it comes up with the kickboxing. You're a world champion kickboxer. But you've never competed in a physique competition. I know you've been challenged on the social media, the internet, all that kind of stuff. People accuse you of being on steroids. I don't believe you're on steroids. I have no reason to believe you're on steroids. You'd be really well suited for men's physique. And since you've never competed, you'd be in our novice physique category against other people who've never competed. And we'd also allow you to place to compete in the open. So you'd have a chance to get a natural pro card. I know you're an athlete, so you're very disciplined, very dedicated. So I know you could easily, if you want, put your mind to it, be ready for a show like this. So I think right now you're probably sitting about 8 weeks away from being in top physical shape for a men's physique competition. You have a well-muscled physique. You're nice and tall, you're very charismatic, so the stage presence, the showcasing your physique will not be a problem. If you're worried about your tattoo, that's not a problem, because obviously nowadays almost everyone has tattoos, and then when you have the spray tan or the tanning creams on, as you know, we all do that for the shows, then you won't even really see it. It won't distract from your physique at all. And like I said, based on the physique I see there, when you get nice and conditioned and lean, I think you'll have a very nice tight waistline, the broad shoulders, you got a nice V taper in your back. I think you do excellent in men's physique in a natural organization. So yeah, so you're more than welcome to come on down. It's July 9th, it's just outside Toronto, Canada, at the Vaughan Fitness Expo, men's physique. We're inviting you, I think you do great. And yeah, so if you want to compete, come on down. So keep continuing to inspire all the young men out there, and how about inspire them to another level and compete in a men's physique competition, and especially prove to them you can do it naturally.